Here we go again, praising the Lord with our voices and whole bodies.